always see the same face of the moon. That happens because the moon is a cosmic plasma phenomenon. The moon is not land, but a focused electromagnetic energy light with its own phases. It takes place in a semi-ethereal toroid field above because of the electromagnetic energy that comes from below our level plane. On the face of the moon, we can see the material field that is below the world that we live in, mirrored, working like a level Earth's selfie. The moon is a focused electromagnetic phenomenon called plasma. Cosmic electromagnetic energy comes below from the flattened stationary plane going above. The inner reflection of this electromagnetic energy on this field's ceiling turns it back down, creating a focus spot point in a semi-ethereal environment. At this spot, there is fluorescence of the ether because of the focused cosmic electromagnetic energy. The spot that is created is the moon. In this way, the moon reveals to us the large part of the terrestrial and oceanic surface, and with these natural characteristics, serves as a natural map of Earth. Map of Earth. Moon is a focused plasma phenomenon and happens in the ethereal field above. It is a semi-ethereal, showing us the material field and the world we live in. The reason that happens is an electromagnetic coil moving source below. With a few words, is like Earth's selfie. It is the mirror of the Earth. That is why we always see the same face of the moon. It is the face of the Earth in real time. Map of the Earth in this transition. Water masses and energy spots give fluorescence on the ethereal field above, white areas of the moon. But land masses do not, transparent areas of the moon, blue in the day, black in the night. So in this way, we have the first world map by plasma moon. masses keep fluorescence in the ethereal field above and create the moon. They are represented from the white part of the moon. Land masses do not give fluorescence, so they are represented transparently. They always take the background color of the sky. Moon is an electromagnetic phenomenon and happens in a semi-ethereal field above at around 5,500 kilometers altitude. Its diameter is 51 kilometers. It is made from fluorescence and phosphorized ether of krypton. Cosmic electromagnetic energy comes from below, black sun, and hits the inner side of our toroidal field. There is a prismatic refraction of this cosmic energy there that separates it to plus and minus, creating the sun and the moon at two moving spots with shape-like lenses below where they are focusing. The moon is a live reflection of the Earth like a mirrored X-ray. In this way, it reveals to us all part of the terrestrial and oceanographic surface of the Earth. These characteristics serve as the full map of Earth.